Of course. I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Ah, good. I've been waiting for you. The camp's really close. I was having a hard time. Honestly, I'm having a bit of trouble bypassing the wards and traps we set up to keep unwanted visitors out. Yes, so what do you say? Am I in or out? Really? I guess I understand.
Oh,
I hope
yes.
You still plan to go to the camp.
Yes? Just as I thought! Onward then! Not good. Not good. Not good. May the best among us prevail. Not good.
Oh, glory for the Dark Mother!
Task at
hand.
Among us prevail. As you will. To battle! No regrets! You are no match for my skill!
To see a like-minded friend to be.
Your blood is rather inviting.
Not good.
Good to see a like.
To battle with no regrets.
Ugh.
rather inviting.
This weapon has no effect.
May the best among us prevail.
This weapon has no effect. This weapon has no effect.
Not good.
You are no match for my skill.
I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Just name what you want.
Of course!
You are nothing before the power of death. Your existence...
Yes?
hoped it would not come to this. But you are set in your path, aren't you? Well, that certainly was educational. I have seen enough, and I am done with you. For now.
Uncle Lester, he's risen from his grave.
He scared everyone away who was at the funeral, and now he's come after.
Cheeps! Call me a fiend, will you? Well, I've never seen such a cheap funeral in my life. You sold my clothes to get the casket closed. You picked the flowers as poured in from near the swamp.
Onward then. To the task at hand.
So, you've returned. My advanced spy, that is of no... You have done well, and for that I am grateful. We had a deal, and I am certain you are eager to see it fulfilled. I have heard it called a residence for the magically deviant. But mages just call it Spellhold. It is an asylum where people are sent to disappear. Once on the island, you will be on your own to contend with the asylum defenses and with the pirates. Excellent! The ship awaits. Good luck to you. I hope we all find what we are looking for.
Awaken, child. It is time for another test.
Oh, please. I can't take this.
Patience, Imowen. Soon it will all end.
No! Don't do this! I don't want to die!
Silence, dog. You have no purpose but to die by my hand.
Incactus Fulcar Imperium.
You are nearly ready for her, Imowen. She will be pleased.
This shall be your ship, though. The person.
Never a fear nor worry should cross your thoughts this eve, my lord. I've traveled the sea a good many times, and I foresee no troubles.
Aaron Lynn Vale.
We have arrived, and in good time, I might add. Congratulatory remarks for all. Mm-hmm.
As you will.
I fear I cannot allow you to leave my presence. My apologies, as I said. Not my intention at all, but one must do so.
In the name of the Council, I am here to keep order. To battle! No regrets!
Potentis. Your workshop.
Of course.
I wouldn't.
In the name of the Council, I am here to keep order.
yes.
All right, you and me. Let's go.
Just as I thought!
Yes? Yes?
Plant a blade in your inner side, Bill.
Prepare to be eviscerated, fool.
You're not mercenaries, are you? I ate those money-grubbing scum.
Never had rats. No, sir.
Onward, then.
To the task.
Why do you disturb my meditations?
As you will. Of course!
Customer is always right. Welcome to my humble establishment. The customer is always right.
I wouldn't dream of refusing.
All right, you and me. Let's go. All right.
What do you need?
Just name what you want.
What do you need?
I'll test your mouth with cold steel!
You are no match!
Not good.
Ha-ha!
I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Oh, yes. Just as I thought. Onward, then.
I'll test your mettle with cold steel. I'll test your mettle with
Declare
cold
yourself.
Steel. I'll test your mettle with
I'll
cold
test
steel.
Your mettle with cold steel.
I'll test your mettle with cold steel. I'll test your mettle with cold steel.
Yes?
To the task.
What's your tale?
As you will.
Of course. I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Just name what you want.
I take no pleasure in speaking to one as low as you.
Impactus, hold him in here.
Hello there. Hello there.
I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Oh my, look at him!
Oh yes!
An excellent day for whatever you're after.
Onward, then!
You are no match for my skill!
Oh.
I trust you have good reason to be entering this place. I know why she is in good health, and if you will permit me, I will direct you to her. This is not a prison, but an institution of healing and learning.
Maybe I be you now.
The residence for them, they can also be studied, such that what they are capable of is understood better. Take young Dili here. She was cast from her family for her talents. At a remarkably young age, she learned how to shape magical energy, allowing her to change her form as she wishes.
Have you a new face today? I think you do. I can see the real one. Tomorrow, I will be you, okay?
Here, she is safe, and others have learned something of what she does. It is invaluable information. This is Wanev. He used to be the asylum coordinator before I took the post. Too much exposure to magical forces, I suspect.
What? What do you want? Is this not enough? I want this hall cleaned.
His mind could not handle the energies that circulate this place. No one foresaw it, but with study, we can prevent it happening again. His career is over, though. This is Nalgir Skull. Once a great bard of some repute, though now he is little more than a child. His last research project was into the nature of the universe and what lies.
I used to have pretties piled high to the sky. Don't remember where they are, though. Pretties.
Somehow he retains his spell-casting abilities, however, and is incredibly dangerous if unsupervised. This is Aethryl, and she sees a bit too much as well. Experiments with planar travel have given her sight that extends beyond the world we know. Unfortunately, she can also see the denizens of those other realms. They are quite numerous, apparently, and she is never truly alone.
All around, behind, above, all around! Ah!
She does not sleep much. What use are eyelids when you can see through the planes? She will be studied so that some good may come of her condition. This is Tiax. Not too much is known about him. He was found raving on the side of some road.
Tiax rules all. You are but grease for the wheels of his rule. Silence the squeaking of those that protest. He rules all.
Obviously a danger, as you can see. An aged elven mage is this cell's occupant. Very powerful, though he is incapable of trusting a soul. Dradil is his name.
Bad dog! Bad dog! Werewolves all! Back! Back with you!
Obviously, he has had some sort of traumatic experience in the past. He cannot be allowed to roam with the power he possesses.
Yep.
And lastly, the one you seek. She is quite well, considering the circumstances.
So empty.
She does not seem willing to respond right now. Her consciousness comes and goes. It is fortunate you arrived when you did. Oh, you misunderstand. It is fortunate for me that you arrived when you did. I'm quite through with her for the moment. It is you. I knew you would seek her, and so the path was difficult, but not impossible. All designed to test your potential. Well, it would seem that my visitor has awakened. It is as I predicted. It all has been. I fear I have had an advantage over you. I have planned your coming from the start. It could be no other way. A bit of treachery by Saemon and a spell component goes into a soup, or some other dish, undetectable and nothing more than a seasoning until my casting. But don't worry, you won't have to think about any of this or that. Your life ends today.
As you will.
You cannot fight alone. You cannot find me within.
As well ask to live without blood or deny you breathe air. I am of you and within you. I am what you should have been.
Of course.
I can see you there. Together, go and lead the beast. Now it is in my sight. I will add my will to yours. He has shown me how to make it vulnerable.
I am your eyes, but it...
Something is wrong. I... No, not again. Not again.
Well, you are a strong one indeed. You resist beyond all reason. The pity you are dead on the inside. I have drained you. Drained you of the very thing that made you special. It is the worst. I have no curse, Bodhi. Of course, I bid you
And so your life does come to an end. A pity. You have proven resilient beyond all expectation. It is appealing to me.
I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Are you all right? I was so scared. You came all this way to get me, and we were almost...
Mm-hmm. Whatever I can do to help.
Not good.
You are no match for my skill. To battle with no regrets.
good.
You feel very close.
Of course. Yes. I wouldn't dream of refusing. Oh, yes. Ha-ha! May the best among us prevail. Something you need. Just as I thought! Not good. Not good. Thank you.
my skill. To battle!
Not good.
You are...
Blood is rather inviting.
Your existence ends here, mortal.
May the...
Your blood is...
Onward, then!
Made of me!
You are no match for my skill.
Not good.
To the task at hand.
Not good.
You are no ma-
May the best among us prevail.
Not good. Not good.
Mousy, Mousy, the hunt draws. I know I'm early.
You are no match for my skill.
You were a reason, but the game is over. One last time, let our paths cross in blood.
Something new.
Yes, as you will.
Mm-hmm.
Of course.
Not good. Not good.
Something you need.
Yes, I wouldn't dream of refusing.
My skills.
You are no
made of best among us prevail.
Something you...
Just name what you want.
Battle with no regrets. Of course. To battle with no regrets. I wouldn't dream of refusing. To battle with no regret. Oh, yes. Just as I thought!
May the best among us prevail!
The battle with no regrets! Onward, then!
Ah, there you are! I see that you've weathered the storms of this place with reasonable pluck and health. It does me good to see you alive.
To the task at hand! As you will.
Your chatter is starting to wear on me nerves.
Tonight, I'm someone free? What?
You will wear...
Silence or you!
Is that
nuns?
As I see.
No. Ah! T-X is surrounded by fools and madmen!
Irenicid?
I will not rest until his head is mine, and mine, and mine alone.
What is this? You have released all of my test subjects? How wonderfully mad of you. I deny all of you.
Of course.
I have restored my soul and will work my revenge without your interference. Victory here, then, but know that here. Fight amongst the mindless factions I would sacrifice. I shall fight others to serve my needs. This place is yours. I hope it is your tomb.
Just name what you want.
You are no...
Not good.
You are no...
Don't be afraid. I can show you all of this because I am within. I am what fills the void. I am you.
Something?
Of course!
I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Gone and off like the shadow flees the morn. You aren't gonna let him fall away so easy, are you? Good to see your person well and scour about the town and get what supplies you need. We shall meet at the tavern and make our plans.
Oh, yes!
Not good.
Just as I thought!
Oh!
Onward, then.
Welcome to my humble establishment.
Task at hand.
As you will.
I'm glad to see you, though our meeting is... I have no ship with which to offer passage. It has been scuttled in an act of the purest malice. Such villainy I am subjected to.
Of course.
Do you have something you wish to say?
I shall strike.
I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Yes? Just name what you want.
Seas are sure rough this time of year.
Not good.
There you are, my friend. Very good indeed. I've convinced the men on board that they should accompany me. The Simon Haveri. If I have wronged you in some fashion, I am dreadfully sorry. I was not aware.
You have brought me to the brink of madness,
you are
Simon Haveri.
No match for my
skill. Now I will repay you.
Not good.
Simon.
You're half right, Disherik. Cast off! We set sail immediately!
The seas are calm, but the voyage is tense.
All right, men. Prepare yourselves to be boarded. All weapons ready.
Ah! ourselves. I know not who these ruffian pirates are. The Gith Yankee demand. Pardon? I am sorry, but I do not know what you are talking about. Speak clearly, that I might understand.
May the best among us prevail.
So who again? I do not understand.
The ship lurches, and the ongoing battle is soon the least of your.
We are here, most honorable Ixothetor.
And these? These are the strange creatures from the surface? These are the ones you claim the mighty Sekhala has promised us? That little dispute is over with. Perhaps we can get down to real business, eh?
Of course!
An offering for you, Sekhala. Open your mighty jaws and taste me, your former servant! You continue to be an oddity here.
Something you need.
I wouldn't dream of refusing to battle with no regrets.
Yes, you have my attention. Yes, yes, you have my attention.
But I will not interfere in your destiny.
high skill. You are no match for my skills. You are no match for my skills.
You are wondrously strange. Well then, here you go, my fortunate favored.